imagine this. Someone who has not just one personality, but two. Makes it even more difficult. Which do you decide? Good, evil, bad?
A day!
Exactly.
Let's get it!
Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde.